Hi everyone, this is Brendan from Heroic Starfish. I'm going to do an unboxing for you of a mythical booster box. So this is going to be 40 packs that I'll be opening. I'll try and get through them as quickly as I can. This box has arrived today, and according to the white sticker on the back, this should be a reprint box. So that means that the ratios for heroes should be much more favourable. So we're going to find out now. So without further ado, I'll pack it open and we'll get started. Okay, so starting off with a gear crank catapult, Greeble Nurse, Electro Hopper, Loot Snatcher, Rock Melter, Resourceful Sipid, Rockhide Revenge, Dugout Reactor, General Carnage, looking good so far, and Foil Ferris. Not a bad pack to start with. Okay, next up, Astral Priest, Demolition Bot, Rubble Roach, Umbron Thief, Celestian Warrior, Gorge Stalker, Crystal Maze, Nimbus Crash, Reflector, and Foil Ball Feast. Okay, an Ashwood Deva, Wild Spirit, the Crystal Leech, Sneaky Greeble, Storm Calling, Crystalline Altar, Stalking Sipid, Fungal Farmer, Hikerator Aurora, another good one there, and a Foil Umbron Thief. Fountain of Time, Hurricane Hermit, Bone Reaper, Snowcaster Elder, Demolition Bot, Magma Worm, Mantix Hatchlings, Reality Rift, Leo, and a Foil Emergency Generator. Necrophant, Moss Ridge Defender, Loot Snatcher, Wild Spirit, Shrine of Death, Devour Soul, Soul of War, Chrono Shock Engine, Reality Rift, and a Foil Necrophant. Gearcrank Catapult, Loot Snatcher, Crystal Leech, Shrine of Death, Empowered Implant, Skyward Observatory, Lunar Offering, Mimicking Magmites, Chief Steel Feather, and a Foil Sneaky Creeble. Shout out to Owen. Putrid Infestation, Tyrax Fixer, Crazed Bomber, Astral Priest, Chrono Warper, Starstorm, Soul of War, Dust Fiend, Frozen Totem, and a Foil Royal Bumbler. Gravity Well, Putrid Infestation, Bone Reaper, Celestian Warrior, Rock Melter, Invigorate, Gravity Meddler, and Biganotron. Another Ferris, this one's just a standard one, not a foil. And a foil Shrine of Death. Flame Bat, Thunder Slug, Craze Bomber, Shadow Puppet, Corvid Conspiracy, Starstorm, Resourceful Sipper, Contra Bubble, Flame Burrow, and Foil Fungal Leecher. Snowcaster Elder, Putrid Infestation, Fountain of Time, Moss Ridge Defender, Dusk Feeder, Flame Fist Umbrum, Rockhide Revenge, Bug Rider, Grimguard Hemlock, and a Foil Tyrex Fixer. Moss Ridge Defender, Greedy Gemruff, Electro Hopper, Droplet, Devour Soul, Electrified Moat, Dawnstalker, Infected Veg, Claws Clackerson, and a Foil Chrono Warper. Spark Wisp, Rubble Roach, Thunderslug, Astral Priest, Dusk Feeder, Infected Wasp, Vile Breath Creeble, Flood Zapper, Virilia, and Foil, Rhyon the Stubborn. Gravity Well, Crystal Leech, Flame Bat, Vitalizing Frog, Devour Soul, Colossi Skybeam, Dawnstalker, Carabid Scavenger, Cherry Blossom, and Foil Flood Zapper. Thunderslug, Hurricane Hermit, Creeble Nurse, Shrine of Death, Rock Melter, Umbron Informant, Skyward Observatory, Bubble Spirit, Bubbles, and a Foil Fountain of Time. Necrophant, Ashwadeva, Chrono Warper, Electro Hopper, Storm Calling, Invigorate, Maniacal Machine, Empowering Sanctum, Haunting Dreadling, and Foil Invigorate. Pathfinder, Rubble Roach, Creeble Nurse, Dragon Scorcher, Stalking Sipid, Everrock Racer, Lunar Alignment, Cursed Grave, Greensprout, and Foil Mantic Spitter. Necrophant, Pathfinder, Shadow Puppet, Mantic Spitter, Disturbed Elemental, Stalking Cypid, Lunar Offering, Ritual of Sacrifice, Glade Priest, and a foil Reality Rift. Celestian Warrior, Demolition Bot, Dusk Feeder, Gearcrank Catapult, Disturbed Elemental, Flame Fist Umbron, Magma Worm, Swamp Peddler, Obfuscation, and a foil Vile Breath Creep. Sneaky Greeble, Ashwood Deva, Fountain of Time, Gravity Well, Reckless Spirit, Powered Implant, Starhorn Tusker, Crumbling Tower, Dugout Reactor, and a Foil Craze Bomb. Greedy Gemroth, Shadow Puppet, Snowcaster Elder, Hurricane Hermit, Crystalline Altar, Fungal Leecher, Lunar Alignment, Venom Feeder, Celestin, and Foil Magma Worm. Mantic Spitter, Loot Snatcher, Pathfinder, Ashwood Deva, Droplet, Abyss Hoarder, Tyrex Historian, Flame Burrower, Storm Conduit, and a foil Bone Reaver. Corvid Conspiracy, Chrono Warper, Bone Reaper, Vitalizing Frog, Flame Bat, Devour Soul, Paralysis Bug, Conjure Bubble, Lunar Shrieker, and a Foil Disturbed Elemental. Greedy Gemroth, Celestian Warrior, Spark Wisp, Shadow Puppet, Starstorm, Devour Soul, Crystalline Altar, Chrono Shock Engine, Wave Crusher, and Foil Lunar Alignment. Boulder Feast, Sneaky Creeble, Droplet, Reckless Spirit, Snowcaster Elder, Storm Calling, Dust Fiend, Colossi Skybeam, an Overseer Tusk Rage, that's the second mythical hero and the one that I actually need as well, and a foil Starstorm. Thunderslug, Vitalizing Frog, Crazed Bomber, Mantic Spitter, Crystal Leech, Infected Wasp, Delivery Crab, Impress Cloud, Shellguard Tuna, and Foil Gravity Well. Shrine of Death, Wild Spirit, Disturbed Elemental, Dragon Scorcher, Invigorate, Rock Melter, Regen Chamber, Gorge Stalker, Swooping Rockwing, and a foil Wild Spirit. Gravity Well, Demolition Bot, Moss Ridge Defender, Graze Bomber, Boulder Feast, Abyss Hoarder, Delivery Crab, Ritual of Sacrifice, an Inviganotron, and a foil Everrock Racer. Disturbed Elemental, Wild Spirit, Gearcrank Catapult, Chrono Warper, Greedy Gemroth, Abyss Tentacle, Greeble Infiltrator, Conjurer Bubble, Scavenging Gnarler, and a Foil Gorge Stalker. Tyrex Fixer, Umbron Thief, Covid Conspiracy, Dragon Scorcher, Rock Melter, Crystal Maze, Flame Fist Umbron, Power Hoarder, Grimbeak, and Foil Electro Harper. Vitalizing Frog, Spark Wisp, Rubble Roach, Necrophant, Gearcrank Catapult, Crystal Maze, Turbine Waste, Molten Swimmer, Deathlord Gorax, and Foil Reckless Spirit. Bone Reaper, Greeble Nurse, Pathfinder, Hurricane Hermit, Mantic Spitter, Invigorate, Tyrex Historian, Vile Breath Greeble, Tinkerbot, and a foil Mimicking Magpies. Getting down to the bottom of the box now, just 9 packs left to go. Boulder Feast, Umbron Thief, Astral Priest, Dragon Scorcher, Fountain of Time, Umbron Informant, Assassin's Guild, Treetop Tribunal, Glade Priest, and a foil Vitalizing Frog. Reckless Spirit, Putrid Infestation, Covid Conspiracy, Tyrex Fixer, Spark Wisp, Stalking Sipid, Abyss Hoarder, Hibernating Agamar, Tillandi, and Foil Stormcaller. Droplet, Boulder Feast, Umbron Thief, Dusk Vader, Sneaky Greeble, Lunar Offering, Mantix Hatchlings, Infected Veg, Corvus, and Foil Thunderslug. Flame Bat, Electro Hopper, Reckless Spirit, Tyrex Fixer, Storm Calling, Turbine Waste and Bronze Salvager, Shade Whirler, Vortoximus Warp, and a Foil Infected Loss. Primal Nurse, Electro Hopper, Loot Snatcher, Ashwood Deva, Wild Spirit, Umbron Informant, Crumbling Tower, Treetop Tribunal, Hibernating Agamar, and a Foil Mantix Weaver. Crystal Leech, Sneaky Creeble, Fountain of Time, Hurricane Hermit, Starstorm, Vile Breath Creeble, Infected Wasp, Umbron Brew, Maxilli, and a Foil Pathfinder. Bone Reaper, Snowcaster Elder, Demolition Bot, Gearcrank Catapult, Loot Snatcher, Electrified Moat, Dust Fiend, Power Hoarder, Volcanic Eruption, and Foil Scoria. Crystal Leech, Shrine of Death, Putrid Infestation, Tyrax Fixer, Devour Soul, Invigorate, Windseer, Emergency Generator, Kona Archaeologist, and Foil Duskbeater. And this is the last pack. Graze Bomber, Astral Priest, Chrono Warper, Moss Ridge Defender, Greedy Gemroth, Rock Melter, Empowering Sanctum, Bug Rider, General Firmblade, and Foil Lunar Offering. So that is all of the packs opened. First of all, it seems pretty obvious, and you will have noticed, that the ratios of reprint cards have not changed in this print run. There were plenty of those still in there. That obviously wasn't something that was supposed to be changed, but it's worth mentioning. However, I definitely got a lot more heroes than I did when I opened the last box. I'll just do a quick little count up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I've got 23 heroes here, so that's certainly well within the 1-2 ratio that they're supposed to be now. Obviously I got those two mythical heroes, they're supposed to be 1 in 24 packs now I think, so that makes sense. If you bought 40 packs, a good chance you're going to get a couple of them. Of the heroes that I got, I think 4 of them were reprint heroes. That was Maxilli, Scoria, Leo and Varilla, and they're obviously all common. There was also a number of other common heroes. I'll just quickly grab them all now so you can see. So it's Chief Steelfeather, Grimguard Hemlock, Bubbles, Celestin, Greenspout, Vortoximus Warp and Talandi. So those were the common heroes. There was also a common Rion Stubborn, but he was foil. Then in terms of uncommons, 1, 2, 3, 4 of those, General Firmblade, Cherry Blossom, Grimbeak, Shellguard Tuna, and then these rare heroes. So there are 4, Claws Clackerson, High Curator Aron, Ferris, Corvus, and then of course, Foil Ferris as well. So lots of heroes. I don't have any duplicate heroes either here, which I don't know what the odds of that are, but I suppose there's plenty of heroes in this expansion. So I hope this has been useful. I hope that you've got an idea now of what to expect when you're opening one of these new mythical boxes. We do have them in stock on the Heroic Starfish website. We've also got some really exciting stuff coming up over the next couple of weeks. We've got some new videos going up, some new accessories going on the store. We also have our first tournament this weekend, so if you can make it to Manchester, then come along. We'd love to see you there. And like and subscribe this video, and I'll see you next time.